going home?
Bruce, this is Gondor 1.
Hunnigan here. What's your sit rep?
The president's daughter, Baby Eagle. It's likely she's in this village.
Our intel was correct then. Well done.
Something's happened to the people here. My escorts are... Gotta go. Talk later.
I
making yourself the Empire's most wanted.
A Jedi. Remind our friend here why his kind are supposed to be dead.
Have it! Here we go.
After all we've done, the Empire has only grown stronger.
Thanks, Bode.
Part of the joke, Custis.
Jedi is a threat.
Not now that we have this.
As long as we fight, hope survives.
I'm Oliver Frost, and this is probably my last radio broadcast. So the thing I would say is there was too much noise in the world. Before, it seemed like we were just sleeping in a continuous stream of information and news. Buying junk that we didn't even need. In the old world, I always dreamed of becoming a radio host. But I didn't have the courage to stay true to myself and not live the way others expected me to. We could create better versions of ourselves, make breakthroughs, and change the world. If we had realized it then, we could have changed many things for the better. And this goddamn Azure initiatives wouldn't have existed. Oh, it would have been nice to come back, change everything. I have something for you. Take me back to the time that is over. Take me back to my happy place. To the day before the world ends. To the day before the world ends.